So before making explaining the widget inside the Kivy, we'll see how we can make a simple login screen with username and password. So let's get started by making a new file, and we will call it lesson2.by, and after that we will import the Kivy language. So we have imported from kivy.app the app function, and we will import also from uix.label. We will import the label with capital L, which is a class, and also from kv.uix.gridLayout, we will import the grid layout, and also we will import from kv.uix.textInput, we will import the text input. And after that, we will make the first class. So in our application, we have two classes. The first one, which is the login screen. The second, which is application. So the first one, which is called login screen, inherits from grid layout. And after that, we will say define init self keywords super. This is a constructor. We will explain that in a moment. So this is a class, and we are inherited from the grid layout, and we are saying that this is an constructor. When we initialize this grid layout, there is some parameters, maybe buses, to the layout. So we are constructing the basic layout for the login screen. So self dot columns will be 2, and self dot add widget . So we are saying that we have two columns. The first column will have an username and label. So we will add and after that self.add widget for the class, and we will add then we are defining the username, which is a text input, and then we add this username to our widget. So we have now a label, and we have a username, which is the text input, and we can now copy these lines because we have the password. So add a widget, and the label will called the password. Multiline will be the false, and password will be true. And self.add widget, self.here password. And after that, we have now defined our login screen. There is no buttons yet, so let's make our application. Inherit from the app, define build of self, and let's return login screen. Let's run our application. So we have a class which is called the application, which holds the login screen. The login screen is a grid layout, consists contains two lines. First line is which contains the label and the username, and second line is the password, which is unlabeled and another text input. And let's run our application now. Going here and say listen2.py. And after that, it says that the login screen isn't defined. So let's say in the alright. So I think it's login screen. Let's run again. So the second error here, we have self.password and here self.username. Let's try again and see what we will get. And there is another error here in the multiline. We have mistyped the multiline. So I will go again and try to run so the same true isn't defined. And I think it's called true and a lot of errors in our application. Let's run again. So this is our main GUI. Here is the password and here is the password and here is the username. So that's concluded for this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next video.